Check. Okay, mic's working. Go over here. It might still work. Okay, I exist. That's good. That's helpful. Let's go ahead and do that one. Oh, I know what I'll do. Let me do that. Cool. Yeah, we'll just go with that for now. Alright. Let's see if the sucker launches and runs well while streaming. I'm assuming so. It's a tiny ass game. Let's see if it hooks in. Oh, I got a house now. Let me see. Yep. Did not hook in yet. Turn off my playlist though. Click on this wolf, okay. Do I have to do display capture? Nope, we're good. All right. Cool. Let's do it. We're gonna start from the beginning. Yeah, I'm not very good at old school shooters. I'll go there.
Touched by
the FPS goes too low.
Untainted. You are under the dominion of the Ordo Malleus to assist my investigations.
Cool.
To a world that has already felt that damned infant. Grya has been under the close watch of the Inquisition since the Grim Skull War. The Forge world remains largely secure, but we have picked up concerning energy readings in the surrounding system. I have my suspicions, although we have not had sufficient time to pinpoint the origin of these foul energies.
Foul!
While most of the planet remains unaffected, it is my belief that rogue elements within the Adeptus Mechanicus may have been experimenting with a surviving fragment of Inquisitor Drogon's power source.
Wow.
Your mission is to assist me in locating a fragment of the power source. While I consider this threat extremely serious, your superiors have seen fit to second only a handful of you to my supervision. In the absence of a larger force, we should pray to the Emperor that this does not develop into a more dire situation.
Which of course it will.
Servo-Skull will guide you. Incommodus here is one of the few sanctified and preserved
what happens
of Drogon's heretical archives. Together, you will search sites where communication has become sporadic. Should you encounter any opposition, you may assume they have been tainted by the king's powers. Suffer not the heretic ending.
Will not.
My investigations aboard the Crown, you will be deployed to a habitation zone we lost contact with several cycles ago. You should assume the situation to be extremely hostile.
Extremely.
Beware. We do not know how far the taint of the arch enemy spreads.
Well, nice. Etiquette. So I have done the opening chapters in this before, just to see if it would, how it would go. So I know it works. That. Oh shit. Ah, the holy bolt gun. Chips.
Dave has noise. Said, shoot to thrill.
Will do, will do. Welcome, welcome. Soundtrack in this is dope, too. Pretty minimal, but I like it. Nice. Round two. Reduce to unholy paste. Where the fuck? Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay. Found you. Fucking Chaos Marine. Okay.
What is up, cowboy?
Howdy! Purging some heretics.
Groovy
indeed. I saw you.
Got a meeting with an artist here in a few minutes. Just wanted to pop in while you were on and add some watch time. Seems good.
Thank you so much. Really appreciate it. I'm glad the stream's like working and all that. I haven't checked much this one, but thank you for taking the time. Really means a lot. Makes a difference too. Makes a big difference. Okay. Stuff. Alright, where I guess this one. Yeah.
Sinope Publishing will see. Says. My pleasure, have fun.
Will do. Hope your meeting goes well. Okay, fine. Oh, yep, there you go. Okay. All right. I got too greedy. Stop running. You just gotta regularly jump. Okay, we're going to Nurgle territory, alright. got a pretty good lob. God. It's quiet, too quiet, huh? Okay. Plenty of shotgun ammo, but they haven't given me the shotgun yet. Oh, okay. A blue and pink horse. Oh, wow, okay. Sneech now, huh? Like the pink horse do become blue horse. What's this? Infinite ammo or something? I Hello, hello.
M_Slay.
Welcome, welcome.
Said, how are you doing?
I'm doing well, thank you for asking. Hope you're doing well as well. Okay, there's a key. I didn't even know I needed. Alright. Oh. Okay. I see what you're doing.
M_Slay said, great.
Good. Excellent. Okay, so what was that for, though?
M_Slay said, where are you from?
I am from New Mexico.
M_Slay. Thanks for following.
Oh, thank you for the follow, indeed. Okay, where does it actually want me to go then? Okay, but like, where does it actually want me to go?
M_Slay said, yeah, nice.
Thank you. Yeah. Okay, there's a key. I got a key, but I haven't seen the door that needs the key.
M_Slay said, nice stream.
I think so. Okay. High-pitched screaming. Okay. Okay, so I came from there.
M_Slay said, do you stream every day?
I do not. I stream kind of rarely, honestly. Used to stream a lot more, but personal life has just been requiring me to stream less and less. First time I've streamed a game in a couple months. We are primarily a comic book stream, so I've been doing that, continuing updates with our independent comic work.
Slay said, greed.
Yeah. Okay. Is there a fucking... No, there's not
Emma
a map.
M_Slay said,
alright, I'm just gonna figure this out.
What do you do for a living?
For a living, I work at an animal shelter. I'm whatever they call it, an animal care attendant, something like that. Take care of dogs. That's what I do for a living. Been working with dogs for like the last 7 years,
something
like that.
Said, that great.
I appreciate the work. It's a lot, but I appreciate being able to do that. Okay, I need to find this door. I'll just keep going in a circle. Where is this door that is locked that I needed to go to? Oh, right there, maybe. Yep, right here. Cool. Okay.
M_Slay said.
Ooh, I don't
nice
like the music
mic
kicked up. Oh, it works! It does its job. Glad it doesn't sound bad. You've been asking a few things, so probably? Yeah, I don't know what the game balance to my voice is like, so apologies if it's... Oh, it's a flamer! Flamer of Sneech! Alright. So I don't know if I'm too quiet or not. Apologies if I am.
Are you interested for graphic stuff like logo
Probably not. I work in comics, so a lot of my, those bases are covered with artists and stuff. But I appreciate the question and the offer. Plus, honestly, like a lot of people, I'm dead broke these days. I repurpose a lot of the comic book promotional stuff for graphic overlays and all that. Like the shotgun. Crack grenade now, okay. What the fuck? Oh. That's not what I wanted to do, but sure.
Immortal Death God said, I was gonna ask if you have played this.
This is the furthest I've gotten. I played it once, off stream. Didn't get very far. Like, got through the first level, so. Yeah, I was gonna play this for a while. It is, it's a lot of fun. If you just want, like, a Doom-esque kind of shooter. This is probably my favorite.
Immortal said, hope you're liking the game.
Oh yeah, this is a ton of fun. Super impactful.
Immortal Death God said, also hope you're doing good.
I'm doing well, thank you. More updates in the stream I did earlier. That's not gameplay, right? But yeah, we're moving along. With Jack 4, which is a big one, and just overall doing better.
I'm not actually here, but have some sweet viewer count.
Oh, sweet. I like them sweet viewer counts.
Also suffer not the mutant to live.
I will not. I'll keep killing them.
Said. And purge the area with purifying flame.
I don't know if there's a flamer in here, but the holy bolts will do its job. Holy bolts around. What? I think I've been here before, so this went completely in a circle, this map. But why, though? Blue key I have now. I have the blue key. That's what's new. So I want to look for, like, a blue glowy door, I guess. Because it totally took me completely in a circle.
Immortal Death God said, "Perfection can wait. I'm so ready and proud, you and the crew and Jack Irons."
Thank you, thank you. Yeah, I'm not gonna say perfection, but us figuring out what to do and all that, yeah, that takes some time. Every time, which is frustrating. But not the end of the world. I guess I'll go back through the red door and see, because, like, again, it did. It took me completely into a circle. At least that's a new enemy to kill. Oh, here's the blue door. Alright. I see why I did that. Okay. Oh, Terminator, are you kidding me? Okay. Yeah, fuck you. Alright. Cool.
Immortal Death God said, "Thankfully, the Terminator only has an auto gun."
Yeah.
Immortal Death God said, "Hope this game gets DLC expansion or sequel."
Yeah, I mean it. As far as I can tell, it got really good critical review, and I can see why. It's a ton of fun. So I would like that very much as well.
Whose gates are unbarred and unguarded.
May the Emperor protect us with ignorance. Bastards. Soundtrack is fun in this game. I haven't had to fight a boss yet, so. Okay.
Immortal Death God said, "The soundtrack is amazing, though. My favorite is when you first get the bolt gun, like it is some biblical."
Oh, I love that too, yeah. I was a big fan of that. Okay then. Oh, first death! First death. Alright, let's try that again. Oh, that is not what I want to do. Okay, everything's loaded. Alright, let's do this. I don't think I was yelling at him enough. That's probably why. Okay. Plasma gun ammo. Plasma gun ammo. Oh, I see. All right. Plasma gun ammo. Oh God, I'm almost dead again. Well, I mean, I needed something against that Terminator, so that was good.
Car full of splash damage and it overheats.
Yeah, I could not play this game on the hard. There's no way.
Nerdicoolard said, "It overheats but shoots faster." Nerdicoolard said, "You take damage to do more damage."
Oh, that's probably how I was. Okay. Yeah, I was suddenly at very low health. I thought I was just getting my ass kicked, which it was probably a combination of getting my ass kicked and that. Alright! Cool! Cool. Everything reloaded? Yep, alright. Fucking nerdlings? Are you okay? bastards. Tell your grandpa I said hi. Okay, let's see. Anywhere else? No, this is definitely it. Okay. Oh, wrong key. Okay. Oh, in case you hadn't had the shotgun already, they gave it to you. Okay. Oh, I had the shotgun. Love the casing sound. That's pretty cool. Big, meaty, weighty sounding cases dropping out of this thing.
Love how the humans get turned to paste.
As they would.
Audio in this game is awesome and the casing for every shell is amazing.
Yeah. No, I agree, the audio in this is killer. Great feedback.
Thank you.
Level design's pretty good too. I've been confused a couple times, but nothing terrible.
Tough toes, tough sassy nerdling, not so much.
Not what I wanted to do. Alright. No, I'm going in a circle again. Okay, I think it's that way. Yep, definitely that way. Get them both. I got them both.
Nerdiculord said, also love how there are like 100 taunt lines.
Indeed. In case you missed the plasma gun, that's cool. Like how much they're healing me. Okay. Oh, something bad's gotta happen here. Got it. Yep. Okay then, that's a plague toad. Oh my God, okay. I have a reflex to use Q to switch weapons, so that's why I keep throwing grenades. Forgot what game that is, man. Ain't this one! Oh shit! Okay. Yep, that was it. Ah! Oh man, rough!
Nerdiculo said, charging nerdlings does damage and saves ammo.
Oh, I see what you're talking about. Took me a minute to click on that. Sure, why not? Not like I needed health or anything. Wasn't that one? Okay. No, wasn't that one. Alright. Fuck you!
Nerdiculord.
He
said, "The plague toad is one of the toughest enemies in game."
Okay, yeah, he's tough. He's tough, no question. He
Nerdiculord.
He
said, "You did it."
Yeah, I did it. I'm happy about that. Key. Where's this key they're talking about? Key. Why did I need a key? Like, just let me go. Okay, I didn't use all the health stuff. Oh, nope. All right, no, that's fine. Key. This is a lot of not knowing where I'm going. Got a key. Key. Oh, there's the key. No. Yes. Got it. Oh, it's not just an over. That's why. Okay.
Nerdiculord said. The key is on the lowest level, I think.
Totally. It was.
Einbrecht said, unless I come back to the PC for a bit and you're playing Boltgun, looks like a really solid boomer shooter.
Oh, it's a lot of fun. I've had a lot of fun with this at the moment. Yeah, I've been playing an hour and a half or so. A little under. They're gonna give me another level. Okay, 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 fine. Fine, fine. We'll do it. Where's the there we go. Another fucking plague toad. All right. I said no! Okay. Oh, I have cracking bolts. Cracking bolts, you say? Terminator, okay. Okay then. Yeah, sure, okay. Okay, health. I'm gonna die again. Plus, I stumble across some health here in a second.
Nerdic Lord said, watch out for the plasma gunner to sneak up and take away a lot of health.
That makes sense. I'm out of health on this level. Okay. Looks like I have thinned their numbers, at least. Come on, then. Fucking teleporting, bastard. Where's this Terminator? Where are you? Oh, well, that was dumb. I basically killed myself here. This guy. The fact that they're Black Legion doesn't help me visually find the bastard.
Said, Cody, you babble.
All right.
Nerdicalord.
Okay.
Love, they give you a sound of the gun getting low on ammo, and your current weapon is only doing half damage due to strength toughness.
Okay. Well, I somehow barely survived that, but I did survive it. I just gotta find the way out. I think I'm just going backwards, aren't I? Yeah, I'm just going backwards. Okay.
Nerdicalord said, the shotgun.
Okay.
Oh, finally! Jeez! Okay.
Almost killed everything!
Ugh! That was rough, man. I'm only on medium difficulty, and that's rough.
Again, I'm not much of a shooter player. It's been a long time.
That is not it. Give me a second to answer something, folks. And I'll be right back with you.
Maestro! Oh.
Here to serve.
That's funny.
Nerdicalord said, yet if you hear a metal clinking sound when shooting your enemy, they have a higher toughness than the strength of your weapon.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, it's a little bit, more complicated than I thought it was, huh? Yep, give me a second. Okay, is that the only thing I missed?
Relatively important, folks.
Relatively important. Working out a schedule with the drummer here. No, that's not what I want. I want this. Let's see if it actually has anything.
Nerdicalord said, Yet if you two options and help, they have a guide that explains that and what each power up does.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because I don't even know that either. Yeah, phone. Okay, what's this? Ah, I see. Okay.
I think I'm caught up. Was there anything else I missed here? I know Dollar Coins came in and I didn't hear what he said.
Said.
Oh, he called me Badoom.
The Omnishaper does different things per gun, makes the shotgun have bouncy bullets.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that one I couldn't tell at all what happened. I saw the Kraken Bolter one, which just gives you a full 100 round magazine with higher fire rate and better damage. And the Emperor Fist thing, I'm guessing, is immortality? I don't know. Maestro?
Here to serve.
Thank you, sir. Holy, okay. Sure, why not? Yeah, there's no way I'm going with that. Let's see. Customize. I want the taunt. That work? Cool. Oh. Alright, now I can taunt more. Okay. Oh, okay. I thought this would actually get me somewhere. Oh, it kind of does, maybe. No. Alright. Okay, this doesn't get me anywhere either. I must have missed the door. No. No, it just looks the same. Okay, okay.
Nerdic Lord said, I will say the bolt gun is a really good gun at all ranges, and the spurt blessing increased its strength this more damage.
Yeah, no, it's been good. It's been good. I appreciate it. Ow. sign me out of chat for some reason. That's annoying. I couldn't hear that because of how loud things are. Give me a second. Well, I thought I'd get a break, but nope.
If you kill the pink horrors hard enough, they don't spawn blues.
Oh, you gotta kill the... it makes sense. You kill the corpse, too, would be my guess. That makes sense. All right, let me see if I can solve this, like, white side me out over here issue. It's frustrating. Hmm.
I'm hoping this is it. Yeah, it decided to sign me out of how I read chat for some reason.
Yeah. The fudge.
Okay, how about this one? Thanks for not telling me if it
worked or not. It's just not doing anything. Yeah,
it's just messing up. That's frustrating. Okay. Busy guy all of a sudden. Let's see.
Okay. It's probably gonna hear more of that. Why did it sign me out of chat though and it's not letting me go back in? Chat is not disabled for this stream. Don't know. Probably smart to do this though, I haven't done this yet. Oh, okay. Why did it do that? I guess I can see chat this way. Streamlabs. Exit that. No, let's pull it up here. Just need to shrink the hell out of it.
Nerdiculord said, "Hope you the pups and job are good."
Yeah, we're doing all right. We're doing all right. No, we are. We're doing pretty good. Thank you. I actually should check on those pups here in a second. Okay, well, there's that. Now, will you let me try and log in? No! Just Restream decided to disengage my live chat. That's,
frustrating, to say the least.
I'm trying to sign in. Restore. Here. No, that didn't fix it. I'm trying to use an alternative to so I can read the chat. Oh, it looks like Streamlabs disconnected too. Huh. Well, I guess as good a time as any then to call it, because... Okay. Or no, is that... No, that goes up. Yeah, because this isn't even working anyway.
You see. Test, and you folks will have to let me know
if the test goes through because I can't see it. That's weird that it decided to sign me out when I'm still streaming and all. That's weird. I'd get it if it like kicked me out of streaming or like there was a wireless like disconnect or something. Yeah, it's been an hour and a half anyway. Let's go with that. Appreciate you folks. I might play this again another time. Might do some Starship Troopers Extermination as well. I've been having fun with that one. Yeah, figure it out. But appreciate you folks for joining me. And hopefully I'll catch you again sooner rather than later. So, yeah. Adios, amigos. Take care. Vaya con Dios. And thank you. Yeah, weird. I don't know why chat did that, but it is what it is.
Nerdiculord.
Had a good time, though. Said, got pretty far.
I see the test on Restream.
Cool. Thank you. So why is it... Here. You know what? That's what we'll do.
Nerdiculord.
Give me a second.
Said. Bet have fun.
But yeah, I am,
Dollar coins.
I am out of here, but I'll show you what's going on, which is weird.
Said. Tight. Cody.
Will, I know you still need to hear from me too today.
Said,
yeah, it's weird.
Thanks for streaming.
Oh, no, I'm happy to when I can. I don't do it often enough anymore. But there's a lot of factors on why. Get this up here. Then we will go display screen. Okay, that's still working. Yeah, see, and I click login and it does nothing. Doesn't even tell me if the password's wrong or right, which I'm not sure of the password. And it logged me out like while I was streaming. I don't even know when or why. But you get in here, then it would tell me chat. And then I was trying to full screen Streamlabs here. And like it's missing a whole bunch of the conversations you guys were having. So I don't. This is where I did the test, right? So yeah, I don't know what's going on. I'll have to. I'm assuming it'll just work with a restart, but if I'm gonna restart, I might as well just like not continue at the moment. So we'll figure it out. I'm sure it'll work next go. If not, I'll figure it out next go, and that'll be a part of the stream. But, yeah, it seems like it's working. So all right, adios amigos. Thank you again so much for joining. Do all the things, especially since I'm streaming less. Make sure you got that bell just in case it actually does work on YouTube in particular. I think you can do the same thing on Twitch. I just don't think it's a bell. Put the notifications because I don't schedule these things. I wish I could, but at the moment I can't be consistent with the schedule. And if I try and plan for a stream, then it seems more like work than it's like, oh, I'd like to stream. So, yeah, I don't know. One day I'd like to move past that. A consistent schedule would allow the platform to grow. So, one of these days. But yeah, thank you. Later on, folks.